Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Pippernat Superorganismic Upcycling and Mending virtual program. And I'm Ari Koko. Today's guest artist is Songi Kim, visual artist based in Brooklyn, New York. Welcome, Songi.
Hi, yay. Ari. Thanks for inviting me.
Okay. Ari Koko Fashion Check.
I like to use studio shirts. So I use the old shirts on clothing, bring to the studio. So like this is also kind of similar to my working concept. Like, you know, this can be this old t-shirts wearing the studio, turning into a kind of, you know, canvas too.
So let's talk a little bit about your work.
So I've been using a lot of, you know, discarded materials and objects from my studio environment and then from my home domestic environment. So these are one of my recent series made up of those the recycled material called the party table. This one is very tiny one from 90s, like a vintage Kodak print. So I got this from my friend. Her grandparents passed away. She gave to me a pack of the Kodak prints. Actually, the original image is just a landscape around their house in Syracuse. I love to respond to the existing image or surface and the material. So I had my own mark making with a paint and then other materials. I love to revisit my old work, and this is the one of them. And I'm about the 12 by 12 canvas. It started several years ago, and just keep revisiting, and then finally I finished things around me, like even stationery stuff, some souvenir. You know, it could be used on my painting as a collage element.
I love your installation pieces.
Thank you. One of the party table series. When I make this, I was more thinking about still life. Somehow, every object is some kind of a food on the dining table. But I mean, totally makes sense as a, you know, landscape too.
So before we start the workshop, mm-hmm. I'm gonna show some of her samples.
Recently, I'm working on more with like a packing tray. Mostly I use the abstract image, but sometimes this kind of a tray or packing tray or packing container that I know what was here, then I just use a little bit realistic rendering too. This is, I would say, like a kind of a little portrait. I use back and forth, sometimes inside, sometimes outside. Basically, it's better to prime first. Like this is one of the example. You can start with a gesso, just like a treating like a canvas. And then you can add the background color in with acrylic. Sometimes you have transparent package, right? Yeah, this one too, you can just prime either gesso or acrylic color. But you know what, another way I do, like I use this transparent quality. I kind of put two together and then put other discarded material inside. Just from this raw material, you can paint directly with a color. That's the another material I saved from the Trader Joe's vegetable screen bag. On the canvas board, I add paint and then just stick all the different type of the color, the mesh bag. So this one, I assume some kind of protective cardboard inside of the package with appliance. And I really like this, turning into more like a sculptural. Yeah, this is like a rather than intentional installation. It's just the stacks of my small from the older package. Like even I used the drink bottle I found in the fruit store. So I work on the bag with a little bit more. Some gift boxes. I want to be more playful. Just adding color paint should be a lot of fun. I really like that mooncake tray, the surface, very like
a small one.
Yeah.
Oh, this one.
Don't cover up everything. Maybe you can leave some part and then some other part you can cover with the fabrics, you know, work with two different type of surface. I'm going to use this one. improvisational.
it's you know, I also have tons of stuff because this is a styrofoam. Let me just poke something. I think this is kind of a flower, fake flower.
I think it's done.
Let me see.
Wow, it was so much fun. Thank you so much, Songi Sensei. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Please check out Songi's work on her Instagram account. Also, she has an amazing website.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was a lot of fun working with you.
Yeah, it was fun. So we'll say bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.